fire.
Is it 30 minutes?
30, yeah.
Let me know if it blacks out, though.
Cool, I'll touch it every time, okay. Too. So we're gonna do some on the minutes. 10 dips on the minute, 40 pounds. Go for 30 minutes. Switch over, do some pushups after. Today for breakfast, ran out of sea moss, so just had some tea, some water, did my deep breathing exercises, worked a 10-hour graveyard shift last night, got off at 7, pulled right up to the park. Gotta get this money, man. Let's get it. I haven't done dips like this in a minute. I've been focused on muscle-ups mostly. Feels good to switch it up. Get that good work. Most important part when doing dips on the minute, or any exercise on the minute, is your breathing. Gotta make sure you keep yourself calm. Take the perfect amount of breaths that you need. Five minutes. a lot of y'all asking about my diet, full day of eating. I'm gonna work on a video, get that all together for y'all, give you a full day. Sunrise to sunset. Yeah, I usually fast from now until about 2-3 o'clock in the afternoon. I break my fast with a smoothie or a raw dark green salad. How you feeling?
Good.
It's going dark, but yeah. I just hit the button, so it's cool. Appreciate it. Got the homies with me. Got the homie E, homie Samir with us. Getting in some work today, man. It's beautiful out here. Get to it in time. Next time I bring my watch, I didn't bring it.
Oh, it's all good, bro.
Minutes in, got 20 more minutes left. Light work, bro. 10 dips on the minute. 30 minutes. 40 pounds. It's just a warm up. Seconds. Smoothie everybody could drink. Good smoothie to make for to boost your immune system. Pineapple, half a lime, ginger, ice water, and cayenne pepper on top. Drink about two or three of those throughout your day. Get your immune system booming. Yeah, pineapple, ginger, lime, water, ice, cayenne pepper on top. Boost your immune system up. Cayenne pepper, really good healer, cleanser of the body. Yeah, man, just staying positive. Stay positive, keep your immune system up too. Gotta smile, man, gotta laugh a little bit. Halfway there. This is a routine that I would do religiously when I was working my way up to try to do 100 dips, parallel bar dips without coming off the bar. We do on the minutes all the time. Got a video coming out for that too. How to get to 100 dips. How to build up that endurance. I said, this is light. This is just a warm up for the routine, warm up for the workout. So peaceful out here. Two minutes in, 11 more sets. It's all about breathing, breath control. Ten sets left. 100 dips. Yesterday had a good session. Did a lot of weighted muscle ups, a lot of weighted straight bar dips, so body's fatigued. Fuck it, no excuses. Gotta keep going. Earlier, just got off a 10-hour graveyard shift. No sleep, no breakfast, water and tea, sunshine and breathing. excuses, man. Three minutes in, seven rounds left. Seventy dips left. Six left. Five minutes. Five rounds left. Almost done. 10 dips on a minute for 30 minutes. Workouts warm up. It's one of the techniques and routines I use to get to 100 dips without coming off the dip bar. 75 without pause. 100 dips, finish. Seven minutes in. Three more minutes. Two sets left. It's that easy bag right here. It's just a warm up. Got pushups to do next. Do some holds, some shorty pushups, some full range. Just gonna start it, man. Look at my man working from back. Yo, muscles look good.
Yeah?
Yeah, definitely. Woo! That's it, man. You're strong enough to get up there, you know?
Got second guess any of those reps. Definitely help out, too.
You're putting in the work, bro. Yeah. Definitely.
Da-da-da.
One more minute. Last minute. Always make your last better than your first. Shout out to Zeph. Zeph told you. Words from Zeph. Make your last better than your first. That was 30. 10 dips on a minute for 30 minutes. It's a warm up, baby.